Promise me, Clement, that you'll eat the kid for me.